When it comes to home maintenance, few things can be more frustrating than trying to repair a broken appliance. When dealing with space station maintenance, the challenges multiply when your procedures, tools, and even you could float away. NASA thinks there's a better way. Welcome to T2AR, aboard the International Space Station. T2 is one of the station's treadmills. AR is augmented reality, and NASA is using its treadmill to test how crew members can use AR to make repairs in space. Now, crew members are trying out a system that allows them to speak or gesture to launch the operational apps needed to assist in routine maintenance on the treadmill. The AR then acts as a smart assistant that interprets what the camera sees and uses graphical cues to describe what steps to perform next. T2AR will be tested during 9 sessions to demonstrate the viability of the technology and collect valuable lessons on its sustainability for similar inspection and maintenance tasks. It's envisioned that AR will greatly help astronauts perform inspection, maintenance, and repairs on missions beyond the Moon and Mars, when long delays in communications from Earth will make it impractical to get step-by-step repair directions. So throw away the PDF menu. In the future, you may be using AR to help fix that broken appliance.